USDA wildlife officials have reversed a previous finding that a widely used pesticide could jeopardize dozens of plants and animals with extinction. Move coming after the government official received pledges from chemical manufacturers to change product labels for the pesticide Malathion, so it's used more carefully by consumers. Now, officials had said last year Malathion could threaten the continued existence of 78 species. Now they say its use on crops and home gardens could cause limited harm to many species, but it's unlikely to jeopardize them with extinction.